see. Right. This is a video, everyone, I'm doing. I'm walking the other side of the hill now. The other side of Lydia's hill is going. There's another big bushy hill that I want to explore in the future. There's the knap that I walked along the top of earlier today. I walked along taking photos. There's the combs and the glens, which I'm heading for. I'm heading over here. I won't do a lot of talking because it's going to be very, very windy. So it's just visual, most of it. And bumpy. Turn away and out of the wind, I can say a few things. Yeah, it's probably going on for 6 o'clock now. I've got 2 hours to get back, really. Half eight, I'm definitely going to be back at the van. Look at it, it's beautiful though, isn't it, still? Yeah, I managed to pick a pretty good date. Day, I mean, for weather. I've been quite lucky in many respects. I want to go back down through the coombe because I could easily have gone back across the top there. But I didn't want to go back the same way. Look at this gorgeous heather, everyone. And there are other coombs I could go back through as well, by the way. Doesn't always have to be the same one. Yeah, the other two, they've gone on ahead of me, look. They'll wait at the top. Chatting. Now that's... There's a reason for me saying that. Anyway, not to worry. There's a biker going... They're so brave, these bikers, aren't they? Look at that green, though. It's so beautiful, this place. I love this place, you know. I've loved it since I was a small child. The moment I was brought up here, I fell in love with it. Very young child, I loved coming here. And as soon as I got a bike, me and my friends would cycle here. No, because otherwise you'd never get out here. There are various poles on route, markers. I tell you, I'm glad of this warm vest I've got on now. It was a bit too hot earlier. But I'm actually glad of it now. Because it's still nice and warm. I'm not cold or anything, but what I mean is, the temperature is beginning to drop. Of course, that big walk I've done today is the sort of walk you have to do, like, now. Once it starts getting dark at 6 o'clock, yeah, I wouldn't do a long walk like that. Do you know what I mean? So, I've achieved it. I've always wanted to get over on that big idiot hill. I know I have been on it, but from a different direction. I haven't walked it from Holford ever, as far as I know. Valleys, look at all the deep valleys. Different pathways you can take, you know, just for something different. Say, oh, I think we'll go around that way today. You know, I think that takes you down to Crocombe. If you followed that track there, that's the exposed route to Crocombe. Yeah, there are other routes. Halswell Post. There we go. We're going to turn off for a minute. Take some more photos. So I've got to go up a bit of a hill now, anyhow. Not much of one. Right, over and out.